My name is Mike Jeffs. I'm one of the owners of the Nook Restaurant Group, and we've been running restaurants in Vancouver for over 26 years. Well, I've been cooking since I was a kid. I'm one of the few people who that was their dream in the 80s to become a chef. And we opened a little restaurant on Robson Street called Tapestry. And from there, I sort of discovered the secret was selling flour and water. From there, it grew into almost five Nooks. And we just recently opened up this restaurant called Radish, which is sort of our version of a breakfast and lunch place.
Radish came to be because we wanted a breakfast joint. We wanted something a little different than what was being offered in the rest of the city for breakfast. It's a breakfast joint, afternoon lunch joint, evening place. We can do takeaway items. So this is our interpretation of a breakfast that's a little bit healthier. It still has some unhealthy stuff, but it's good.
We started off the operation with an iCombi and an iVario. I always wanted to work with them. I never have. I've been doing this a long time. So here it was just something I always wanted to use, and we've been happy with them so far. In the iCombi, we cook everything. Baked goods, we roast vegetables, we make bread, you name it, we do it. And what it does that no other oven could do for us is that we smoke our fish in there as well. We've also smoked pork, we've smoked whatever we want, chicken, we can smoke in there, and it does a great job. You can do everything in an iCombi.
It's one piece of equipment that does several things. I don't have to have a steamer in the restaurant. I don't have to have a smoking chamber in the restaurant. I have an oven that does all three things. If you have a small space within your restaurant, you can put one piece of equipment that does multiple things in there.
In the iCombi, we could put 10 trays of something and everything is cooked exactly the way you want it to be cooked. It is the most versatile piece of equipment you will ever have in the kitchen. We were looking for a tilting skillet and I saw this iVario and I go, what the hell is that? And we got it because we couldn't put a pasta cooker online. So this piece of equipment could cook our pasta. It could sear things, it could make all of the sauces that we use in the Nooks, from braises to ragouts. It makes them quickly, it makes them cleanly, it makes them consistently, and there's no confusion. You're not gonna walk away and burn things. We know exactly what temperature we need to cook them at. Then we hit a button, tilt it into the bucket, spray a little water in, wipe it down, and it's clean and you're good to go for your next sauce.
We went with the iVario because of the versatility. You know, you can press a button and it will fill it up to the exact amount of water that you need. Then you press another button and you say, I want it at this temperature. The water's now at that temperature. We filled this thing up with 22 liters of chopped mushrooms and I just wanted to see what would happen. And it cooked them just like that. Within 5 minutes, they were all seared brown, nice. There was no water bleeding out of them. It reacts quickly and it's easy to use. Like, you can put anyone in front of it and it will work. If I didn't have these two pieces of equipment, the line would just get bigger. So now I gotta add a smoking chamber in there. I now have to add a stock pot burner in there to cook things, which will cook things so much slower. When you have something that takes out a lot of the monitoring and does a lot of the work that somebody has to do, it makes things easier, right? That's the main thing.